That should be enough. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. You're scared, Boris. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Any other way through? You got any ideas for us? Better get overtime for this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Will now be voiced by Miss Allison Pendle. Boris. Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with? Guess we'll do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Screams. There's a whole twisted world out here.
Punching in.
And perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She hate me. Who could have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Living in the dark pile. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. For too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. Always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Full of X.
extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. Once upon a time, there was an angel, and she was beautiful and loved by all. She was perfect, no matter what Joey says. the efficient little errand boy, aren't you? There was a time people knew my name. It's Alice Angel, they'd say. Feels like so long ago. But those days can come back. Come true, Susie. Dreams come true. You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable. Now that was fun. Oh, but I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you. That wander my halls have gone unchecked. They're trying to drag me back into the darkness. Don't let them take your angel hurt. Whack my butt. Smash them into puddles. Kill them.
Yeah.
so quiet, like a welcoming grave. I like the silence, don't you? Oh, I hate leaving work unfinished. Fortunately, I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well, better luck next time. Bring them to me. Now. Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Joey, I'm here.